One possible explanation for the wave-particle duality. The physical particle gets disturbed by the observation by being hit by some tiny particle, so its probability cloud starts from zero. There's no point about conscious observation, for example, looking at the results of the experiment on a computer screen. Instead, there's this physical collision changes the state of the particle in where it probably will travel to. This must mean that the particle consists of a solid core, which we term the particle, and of a cloud-like veil, which has the wave character and determines where the particle shall go, and which can be disturbed by collisions so that it starts again spreading from the core like a wave. There can be different laws of physics for the solid core and for the slight veil of the particle, since these are different types of entities or sides of an entity.